Today we're at the Pigeon Forge Rad Run.
It's a baby. That is so cute. That's cool.
Polarized sunglasses.
Got seat up in upholstery. Very cool.
Cheap seats.
Golf carts.
That would be really cool for
the farm.
Yeah.
Some cool shirts over there. Oh yeah. Beautiful.
Colts.
Yeah, get your black covers.
Yeah, cool. Those are the Chevrolet ones over there.
These are some cool signs. Check that out.
If we were already set up, that'd be so cool to have inside your garage.
Yeah.
Pigeon Forge, Tennessee. That one's like Kentucky. Nashville.
Very cool.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's pretty neat. I love these carts.
They look like little four-wheel drives too.
Yeah.
But they are.
They're very cool. Lithium.
Yep, it is four-wheel drive.
Wow. Look at that one, Tennessee orange. The men coming and outgoing. Listen to that. Exit. That's beautiful. Very cool. It is cool. Sharp.
Just completely chromed out.
Another Thunderbird. All original. That's pretty. Now here's a car I really like. Gosh, that's beautiful.
Yeah, it is.
That's sharp. Oh yeah. Got it all. Auto meter.
We need some windows in our brand new house.
Yeah. Here's some Hot Wheels. Some more pretty wheels.
Pretty cool looking.
Nice.
Good set of wheels. Wasn't Jesse looking for this?
It's the General Lee, guys. Those boys. Dukes of Hazzard. Man Cave Mafia. Look at that. Replica. Classics. And they got some fall decor out too. It's a good turnout. There's a lot of people here. It's like 9:40 in the morning. Beautiful. Very nice. Beautiful Bel Air. Another General Lee Camaro. Look at that. 69.
Yeah.
That is so pretty. Side view. That's got a matte finish on it over here. That's beautiful too. Oh, look at the little bed on it. So now we're walking to the LeConte Center across the street here. FYI, tickets were $20 a person. Going inside. Pigeon Forge Rod Run.
Cozy. You guys want some too?
Thank you.
You guys make sure you scan the back of that.
Okay, and then as you walk through here, there's going to be a lot of vendors to the side. And perfume. And knives. Olive oil. Random. Aw, look at the Halloween decorations and the fall stuff. Too cute. Look at that. The little white one.
Yeah.
And the orange one. It's weird. I can record in here without having to turn it off every 10 seconds from copyright music. And Tupperware. Nice. Grandma and Aunt Shirley used to go to those little Tupperware parties all the time, and they'd bring me. That was a long time ago. And you can get a little free Rod Run magazine.
Okay.
And we're in. There's more.
That thing's wild.
It is.
Hey, bye.